How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to The Last of Us. Alrighty. This is about where I left off last time. We are on the hunt for our deer. Let's go get that bitch. That should already be long dead. Hello.
What is this place? Oh, great.
Everything's that is a fall there, Ellie. Are you okay? Hey, I did not shoot him there either, Dom.
Who's there? Come out.
Hello?
Hello.
We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there.
Yeah, buddy.
What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James.
Davy and Jim Jam.
Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it.
A very smart thing to say.
What I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up.
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
A very practical thing to do.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Step off, dude.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like coming.
I am Vaughn.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's going to be just fine.
We'll see.
I mean, once I get your medicine, it will be. Shit. Nice.
You had another gun?
Sorry.
Can you? I don't. I mean, really always have more than one gun.
I have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him.
Just stand in my corner.
Okay.
Now your sway is next to nothing, Ellie.
Make every shot count now.
I've done this before.
Well, I'm not using that thing. But you are right. I am a better shot with you than it.
Oh,
Okay. Shit!
To your right!
Damn it!
There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
They're in here!
Die!
Damn it! Why did I leave my corner? My corner is safety! Die, die, die.
Here, use this. Screw it. We're getting out of this room.
So get us out of this room then, David. Move, David!
Cover the stairs.
Need to go ahead and heal up real quick.
Through here.
Okay.
So open the damn door!
Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
That's reassuring.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Not very good. She's lying.
All right. Stay close.
Ow.
Hey, kid. You all right?
No.
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
How did I screw that up so badly? Ow. That was a bunch of bad. I'm halfway to making a Molotov. Ellie, Ellie, in the hole! That's what I get. I told myself I was gonna do this stealthily, and I lied. Because I have no self-control. Yeah, stop freaking out and just come over here so I can stab you in the throat. I'm sorry, what? I didn't know they can pull you out of gaps. I'm just gonna say it. I miss my guns. I miss playing as Joel. Ellie's awesome. She just does not have the arsenal. Well, I'm dead. You know what? I'm just gonna go up. I'm just gonna leave. No. I am most certainly not all right. Things are going very, very poorly right now. Do they have anything on them I can take? Can we go up on this? Yes, I can.
Here. Come here. Boost me.
Lift me up.
Ready? Be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Oh, sweet merciful Jesus. Make one of these. Did she just T-pose on the way down because I was reloading? If so, then that's freaking great.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Get ready.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Nice.
We're doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
According to that newspaper article I read, of Joel, about 60% of all humanity. Uh-oh. Do you have, by chance, any bullets? Shit! God Almighty. Just thinking Ellie was useless. God, there's two damn clickers there. Why are you not helping me? It reset. It keeps resetting me all the way back here. Got no time for you, you bitch! Heal. Heal fast.
Kid? Yeah? You know, I think we did it.
Wait, what?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Oh, hell yes. Thank you, Jesus.
Listen.
No infected.
Thank you, God.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
You mean mine until you get that damn ass into me?
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Oh, my God. I can't believe I was able to do that.
Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. Everything happens for a reason.
No, you're not the leader of those people, are you?
It's not your fault.
Yeah, your men opened fire on us.
James, lower the gun.
We defended ourselves.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
I mean, I acknowledge.
Move the fuck out of the way.
Like, it's survival. You gotta look out for your own group above all others, but.
Survive long out there. I can't protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Ugh. At least he's alive.
Sorry. Well done. That's it.
How on earth is his beard staying so well groomed? He legit looks so much better after that one shot.
draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
I have a better idea. Just let me take control and let me just kill them all.
Are we even shooting here? We're horse tracked down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her!
No, you ain't got shit. You ain't got shit.
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No.
Shoot her now!
You heard David, you killed his men. He's after your lives. Piss off! Go, go, go! Go, Callus! Callus, go faster! Go, my horse friend! How do they suck this much at shooting? Callus? Callus?
Oh man.
No!
Right there, by the horse.
Go, Ellie, go. Oh, hello. I'll take it. All right, that's all the time I have for now. I hope you liked it. If you did, hit like and share. Help the channel grow. That would be a huge help. If you want to stick around for the next part, hit subscribe and ring that bell to be notified when it goes live. My name's Jacob. Bye now.